The answer is we have to add 25 ml of distilled water.